Arbus, and I'm a card-carrying member of the Caucus as both a writer and a producer for many years.
Amazing. And so what does it mean to be a part of the 35th annual award?
I didn't even realize it was 35. That's pretty exciting. I haven't been a member that long, but in terms of my own career, I'm the first woman to ever head up programming for a network. I've been head of two, Showtime and then Lifetime, and we've come quite far. Not enough, but quite far. Yeah.
You guys have done tremendous work, and just you being such, your career has been so inspiring to every producer, writer, director out there. And what does it mean? What kind of advice could you give them in their journey and becoming into these roles?
To everyone you meet, and be friendly, and it will come back to you many times over, whether it's a receptionist or an elevator operator, doesn't matter. Everyone counts, and everyone, you never know who's going aspiring to go where. I mean, it shouldn't be a calculated endeavor. It should just be honest and genuine, but it pays off. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for talking with us tonight, and congratulations on being part of tonight's event.
Thank you so much.